Another day and another 90-degree day. We're still nestled into third place for the warmest September. We're battling out 1911, and with my forecast highs, we'll finish in third or fourth place. Hot temperatures continue, 31 straight days, and we're going to go well into October. Unless something unexpected happens on one particular day, it's just going to stay the same. This hot, high pressure is anchored over the region. Late afternoon temperatures, everybody in the low to mid 90s. You know, the humidity is not that terrible, so the real field numbers, reasonable, but I'm saying unreasonable because it's almost October. All right, here's the number of 90-degree days for the year. Might as well keep track of all these things because we are way above average. Average 85 to 90 in a typical year, so today will be 106. We may make a run at 120, and it's been a long time since we've had that. There it is. We've had a front try to come down, but this is too strong, and you can see how the front just can't penetrate it. Falls apart. This high is actually going to get a little bit stronger, drift towards Mississippi and Alabama over the next couple of days. Here are the record highs as we finish out the month. Sunday, Monday, looks like by Monday and next week we will be in record high territory, and that could last for a little while. All right, it's the unending summer. And not only is it going to be here in the Gulf Coast region for record highs, it'll be all up through the mid-Atlantic states and the southeast. Tropics are active. Lorenzo's up to Cat 4, no threat to the U.S. Karen's going to linger out here. As far as tropical activity, we have no worries for the next week, week and a half. Once we get into October, you know, we can get stuff developed down in the Caribbean and the Gulf, and that'll be an area to watch, but nothing imminent. 68 tonight, light south wind. You know, it's just kind of resetting the cycle each and every day. Hot September sunshine, and it's just a temperature forecast until further notice.